Moms ain't like they used to be. Now you can call me Nana, you can call me Grandma, or you can call me Big Ma. But it all boils down to the attitude. Ain't you Frankie? Yeah! That's a little sandy little boy, right? Yeah! Yeah, y'all should have been there when he got expelled from school for fighting. The principal sent him home. She called me and told me he'd come to my house because his mama was working. He got to my house, I whooped his little tail. I'm 95. I see things a lot different now. That I can see it all. I look over these glasses more than through. But I hear I got a mom, and that's okay too. You see, this 9 to 5, this little walk, is a harbor of dignity. And now I got about a 10 deep. I used to have them all. But I see tall people walking around here. But they got real sharp minds. And I see people with, see, just grinning. Small full of teeth. But I don't see not one big smile. Now, all you children out there, do what you have to do what you want. And life isn't measured by the number of breaths, but by the moments that you do. And us old folks, we think we know everything. Always right. Wrong. We need to stop being stupid. Listen to these young kids, cause you're never too old to learn. And don't be distracted by their clothes and their hair and their makeup. And what do they call them pants where the little books be hanging out? With Grandma, y'all. I'm coming. And y'all youngers, you need to show the older folks some respect. And listen, I want y'all to remember Elva Banks, Lucille McCann, Bernice Simmons, and Clary Sim. That was my mama. Yeah, and I hear when Martin Luther King came to this
see you.
I'll see y'all next time. Lord willing and the creek.